He was like on the top of the screen, you four beer, and I thought you had it.
I thought.
I didn't drift far enough.
Yo, okay, is that Fox Nettles?
It's a Fox Nettles thing, wait.
Alright.
Two Spoons.
Oh, shit.
That's a huge bomb.
Who is Spoon? Oh, yeah, A1's, A1's the
purple.
Wolf, the Wolf Fox.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, okay. A1's, A1's purple.
Yeah, that's not the Wolf Fox.
Yeah.
Isn't the black one? Oh, okay. Oh, he almost.
Did you see that?
I swear, yeah. Blacktwins are almost Gentlemen for a second.
It's like, nah, wait, this is Smash 4. I can't Gentlemen.
Okay, well. Let's see, A1's Fox has been leveling up a lot, but Blacktwins is Blacktwins.
But, so, yeah, I want to say the exact same thing. I feel like this matter how much love Blacktwins just like, you know, just all did it, you know, like, you character.
Yeah. You think that's what happened? You think A1 picked Fox and
Blacktwins like, yeah, fuck you.
He has a Robin too, so I want to see Robin Ditto. That'd be fun.
That's what I said! That's exactly what I said. I'm like, yo, who picked these Robin Ditto?
Okay, let's see.
Blacktwins got that early slot and is kind of not slowing down right now.
Oh, oh shoot. Oh my god.
Alright.
A1 attacks a little too early, so he gets an air dodge instead. So much damage. How do you feel about this matchup?
64 to Fox.
Oh.
Yeah, easy. Easy.
Oh. Yeah, he wanted it.
He wanted this one.
Sometimes it happens, like, you're waiting for the air dodge, but you don't see it.
You'll see
it,
yeah.
You could have just waited for the air dodge and still done it.
Yeah, yeah, I know what you're saying. I
know what you're saying. Oh, wow, almost doesn't make it back. Oh, wait.
A1, what are you doing?
He's being fancy, or?
Suicide fair. Coming back. Oh, no.
No.
All right. Suicide fair.
Yeah, suicide fair. That's so smart.
Wait, you see that shining thing he was doing?
Wait, what?
He was, like, shining. He was, like, moving back and forth. It looked really cool.
Yeah?
It wasn't, like,
oh, he's moving back and shining?
It wasn't, like, anything, like, super impressive
anything
tech-wise.
That, yeah, how about anything that actually happened?
But, like, it looks cool. Sorry.
Yeah.
It looks really cool.
Yeah, I believe it.
Anyways.
Yeah, that's so smart.
If I'm A1, I'm switching gears.
But why did A1 do it?
Charizard? Okay. I don't know why the bomb didn't happen.
Why did he do it? Why do you go under the stage?
I'm trying to sit here to, like, give someone else just why that
it's
happened.
Like, we get the expert commentary from 66, and it's just like, don't do that.
Yeah,
and then that's like, don't do it.
Charger, definitely, I kind of like it.
I like
Heavy's kind of in general, kind of get juggled with Fox.
But I'm surprised by the map. I thought he'd want, I guess, right out of Battlefield, he'd just get juggled with Fox.
Exactly, and, like, low ceiling helps Charger a lot.
Yeah, yeah.
Because, like, comes up throwing. I think this is the strongest in the game.
Nice attack from A1.
Yes.
That thing's just going off. Yeah, I feel it's going to be a big thing to look out for.
Yeah. But, yeah, like, Heavy's just get so, just kind of body.
Yeah. But these Fox is light, so things can happen.
Like, Charizard's back air with range could probably kill Fox at like 70. Because that back air, like the tip of the back air is kind of dumb.
Wait, the Fox is a Charizard.
Oh,
my
Charizard,
God.
For Charizard. Charizard's back air probably kill Fox at like 70. It's stupid.
But he just died. Oh my god, yeah,
it's too much knockback.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive. Oh, the fire's catch red jump.
Okay, smart recovery.
That was really it's going for it.
I think it's more for like the frame, like with the first hit of the up to try and get that stupid janky kill.
Yeah, but you need a lot of rage.
Yeah,
I love how Samus and like Charizard and Mario, they all have that
stupid up. Like, I love it because
they're playing Mario. There's a clip on the subreddit recently with Lomac. Is that happening too?
Oh, I saw that. He caught someone like in the air on top of the screen, just upping.
That was just bonding him. Oh man, Fire is doing a lot of work for A1 right now. But it still doesn't seal that kill.
And here we go, the juggles. Okay.
Yeah, I like the Vox. Vox against Fox seems really good.
Yeah. A1's not able to take this first one. You know what? Commentator's good.
Do that more and then A1 might have a chance.
I think A1's gonna win this game.
Yeah. Wait.
wait.
Long way.
The long way, man.
Okay, this is gonna be a tough situation. Being stuck on ledge against Fox is.
Fox goes the up tilt cover so much, it's just too hard to get away from.
Well, see, I mean, we're talking about a janky up B kill, so it's possible.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, with this range.
And a Fox, and a Time in the City.
That's
not a thing,
or,
is it?
Or, is that a thing? That's a thing?
That's sick.
Yo, Fox sucks, man. It's 2-0 for Blacktwins, good stuff. I hate Fox, too. What was that? Like, why is that a thing?
Yeah, I thought it was only the ground variation, but I guess if you don't cancel.